Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. For you to know about me, my name is Muhammad Fahru Raji. You can call me Raji. I'm student from English Language Education Study Program of Lamongkurat University. This opportunity, I'm going to share my opinion about the video that I have watched before. The first video was talk about academic presentation, and the second video was talk about the way how to communicate in English effectively. Let's start from the first video. In the first video, the speaker was Professor Beciparis, top researcher of TFL and adult ESL, which was talk about teaching adult ESL student. I think the performance of the presentation was very excellent because her explanation was very clear and may not offer much in the way of developing long-term successful in mini school TFL. Which she talked about the way how to develop critical thinking skill of English language, especially for adult students. In the beginning of the presentation, Paris thought her background was from Minnesota, which has a lot of languages spoken, and it must be hard to communicate there to the audience, and I thought it was a great opening to interest them. I like the way how she made the student feel more comfortable by saying that they also one of an adult student that had already successful and some other jokes to make sense there between the speaker and the audience, and certainly more relaxing for them. And the most interesting thing from this presentation was when she broke the audience to be more interactive in this presentation. That the audience had been asked to discuss each other and then share their opinion there. Also, it was a great way to enliven the presentation and make the audience become more aware about the materials. And although it is like discussion, but still she can handle it at all. Let's move on to the second video. In this video, we have an amazing presentation from Mariana Pascal that she taught us about how to communicate in English effectively. For your information, Mariana Pascal was a communication expert who helped professional achieve greater success in life by communicating English effectively. In this video, Mariana tried to make the audience realize how people usually communicate in English ineffective because reading from mistaken. She used her experience and story dealing with many people to make the audience believe with what she said, and also I thought it was a great idea to interest the audience. Back to the beginning of the video, Mariana opened her presentation by telling a story about her student who has very low level of English, but he can communicate effectively and confident, and it make the audience curious and interested with what next he would say. And then the other important things is when she was speaking, she used good expression and mimic to make the sense of the speech stronger. Maybe just enter here. I'm sorry because I cannot give you long explanation in this opportunity. I'm also sorry about my mistaken. Thank you for watching. Remember, never give up to learn. Be a good communicator. Try to listen your partner. Because a good communicator not only good in speaking, but also in listening. And let us say, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.